In this video, we will look at how to access the SpO2 or blood oxygen saturation readings on your Google Pixel watch. First, I thought it would be important to mention the Pixel watch only measures your SpO2 level during sleep sessions, so you will need to wear your watch when you sleep to use this feature. The Pixel watch does not have any sort of instant or hourly SpO2 reading feature. You can access your SpO2 readings either from the watch or your phone. To access your SpO2 reading on your Google Pixel watch, press the crown to access apps, and scroll down and select the Fitbit Today app. Scroll down to the bottom to the blood oxygen card. You can tap the card to access more info, such as to view SpO2 readings for the week. You can also access your SpO2 readings from the Fitbit app on your phone. In the Fitbit app, find the Health Metrics card. Here, you can see your SpO2 reading from your last sleep session, labeled as oxygen saturation. Tap it to access your last 7 days of SpO2 readings. You can also view older SpO2 readings by selecting a previous week from the History tab below. If you are not able to find the Health Metrics card in the Fitbit app, make sure you have the card enabled. From the Today page, tap the pencil icon at the top right, and make sure you have the Health Metrics card enabled. Then tap Save at the top right. Thanks for watching. Until next time.